On this date in twisted history, on December 21st, 1970, Elvis Presley, the younger, better-looking, and more talented On this date in twisted history.